Somebody's crying. Who's crying here? This woman, you come out here. You come out here. I'm seeing you crying. And the cry will end today.
Amen.
I am seeing you crying. The cry will end today.
Amen.
Oh my God, Labo Shakadabara. In the house, I am seeing you crying. I am seeing you crying. I am seeing the landlord pack your loads and throw it outside. Where's your load?
Outside.
Eh?
Outside.
Is where?
Outside.
No. It cannot be. Somebody say it cannot be.
It cannot be.
It cannot be. I say it cannot be. Where's your load, sister?
Outside the bunker.
For how long now?
Since 2 weeks now.
Eh?
Since 2 weeks now.
Sister, I am going to that your house today. I want to come to that house. I want to know why they put your load outside. And listen to me. If I come there and landlord say you did not pay, I will surprise the landlord. You are going to pack into another house today.
Amen.
This is 2 weeks. That means in the night, you are outside.
Eh? Yes, sir.
You are outside.
Outside.
Your cry is over.
Amen.
After this service, I will carry you in my flying saucer jeep.
Amen.
I will blow sarin. I will enter that compound. I will see your load. And the house must be provided today.
Amen.
How many of you? You and your daughter. Oh, yeah, enter. Go inside. You enter. We are making sure we get there and make sure that the problem of this woman, the solution to that house matter is solved now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh yeah, Pastor, you go inside. It's a prophetic talk. We'll make sure that this sister gets solution to what God has said today. That's why we are going over there to get this settled now, in Jesus' name. So let's have exactly what is going on. How are you, sir? Good day, sir. We really want to know what happened to this woman. Okay. We want to make sure we know what happened to this woman. He came to church today.
Yes.
As ambassador.
Yes.
We cannot just.
Ambassador.
Yes. We want to know exactly what happened. Where is the place? Okay, this is the place. What about the place you threw your loads? Oh, this is your loads.
And some of them are still inside.
And some of them are still there. Yes. You removed the zinc or what?
No,
what
happened?
It's the man that removed it. Right.
Oh my God. How can you do somebody this kind of a thing? And God revealed this. This is the revelation of the Almighty God. And we cannot just see this kind of a thing and then keep quiet. We must intervene and see what God can do. Because we believe that we are our brother's keeper. Okay, let's see the inside. Let's see the inside. We really have to know what really happened. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is the apartment?
Yes,
they pulled the roof.
No, it's the roof that pulled it.
Oh, they everything pulled.
Yes.
And your goose are outside.
Yes,
oh, my God. What about the landlord of this place?
The landlord, you know, the landlord.
Okay, he didn't care to maybe ask to maybe put the place in order.
No,
so that you people can stay here.
No, he did.
No. He just abandoned
it. No.
And
he sold it for somebody.
He's the one that said you should pack out.
Yes.
Did he make any provision for you people?
No provision.
No. This is not good.
Yes.
This is not good. And when rain falls, the rain comes on you.
Sir, you can see. This is,
oh my
this
God! I see. This is your chair.
Yes.
All the chairs are that the rain has.
Yes, I'm destroyed.
No. This is not good. God is going to come in viewers all over the world wherever you're watching. This family needs urgent help. And as a body of Christ and as a servant of God, I want to make sure that God use me and you to make sure that something happened in this family.
Thank you,
we cannot come look at a place where somebody's living. It cannot be like this. It cannot be like this. Something must be done today, not tomorrow. I want something to be done immediately. Your wife was in the church and God revealed this matter that you need urgent assistance. And the way it is, it's not something we will just come in and see all that is here and leave. What I want to do now is, I want you people to take me to a nearby agent that can get a house today. I want us to just go and have a peep of any house at all where we can get for you people today. So please take me to the agent. Let's go. All right, we are back from the prophetic tour. By the grace of God, we have gone and we have been able to see a place for the woman. And now we have asked the agent to finalize discussion with the new landlord, whoever the person that owns the place, so that we can go tomorrow and make up the payment. Viewers all over the world, this is what God wants from us. Anybody in distress, anybody in need, let us always join hands together and see how we can help. So whatever God touches you to be part of it, just quickly get us informed and also make sure you do something to the glory of God. God bless you. Thank you for being part of this blessing that we have also given to somebody else. Put a smile on the face of this woman. You can imagine the place the woman was living and what they are passing through. So by the grace of God, God has used us today, me and you, to make sure that something happened for her. So anyhow, you want to be part of it, quickly do let us know. God bless you. Thank you for being part of this.